Okay, Matt, we've got your transmission apart, and we found out what happened to it. This is the second gear band, and it's burnt black, as you can see. And it's been slipping on this drum. This drum is all burnt and black. It's going to have to be replaced. Also, the third and fourth gear clutches are burnt black. The steels have got hot spots in them. To show you what good clutches look like, these are the other ones. It should be tan in color, like this, and silver steel, but it's not. But what's happened is the filter actually become restricted and starved the transmission for fluid. It run low oil pressure, and that oil pressure is what clamps these clutches and keeps them engaged. In the same way with the band, this band has a piston that applies, takes oil pressure and hydraulically applies that band, and there wasn't enough pressure holding that on, and it slipped and ruined that, and that distributed burnt clutch material and metal throughout the transmission. So the only thing we could do to fix it and fix it right is a rebuild. That includes replacing all the clutches, and also this contamination has gotten into the torque converter, and we're going to have to replace this torque converter as well. That takes the place of a clutch if you had a stick shift transmission. That's between the engine and transmission and shares the same fluid. So also, we had two codes. One code was transmission over temp, and that was from it slipping. When anything slips, it generates a lot of heat, and that set that code. Also, we had a lockup code. And so what we're going to do to fix all that, inside this valve body, this is like the hydraulic brain, we're going to put in a recalibration and upgrade kit, which will improve cooling and lubrication. We're also going to install our patented Maxi Flush filter that goes in the cooler line, and it will prevent this from happening again, because that's serviceable, it's easily serviceable. That filters down to 2 microns. What we're also going to have to do is flush the transmission cooler system out, and I'll show you how we do that in just a minute here. We do that with our hot flush machine. But anyway, your estimate's going to be attached to this email, all parts and labor. It'll have a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty on it. Just take a look at it, and you could give us the okay by replying to the email, or just simply give us a call. Thanks, Matt.